Here we go!
You should be fine just by sitting here and holding down your attack button. You deal enough damage and it's destroyed. Or it, the firing is canceled. It'll take a bit, so. I believe the HP gauge is slowly decreasing on them. Kinda hard to tell. I should have increased my attack. Even with the upgrade, attacks don't do that much damage. There we go. There we are.
Here we go again. I'm tired of this.
Ouch! Ouch! It's hot! It's strong! We're on fire!
Teasel, we've got to get out of here!
Listen to me! You little blue twerp! You haven't heard the last from us! I'll get you if it's the last thing I...
Complete.
That takes care of that. Now all we have to do is go back to the church and get the last key. Come on, Mega Man, let's go.
Well, that wasn't too bad. But now we have a shortcut to the ruins that were at the very beginning of the game. Oh, the back door's open. And there's the chest I've been looking for through the entire game. We actually want to use that right now. I'm gonna see if I can fix my... or fill up my canteen. Does she have anything good? A noob? Oh yeah, she has a lot of things. Ah, Link Omega. I want that. It's only 12k, huh? I don't have anything I want to get rid of that I can do that with. Oh well, I guess I'll two-wing it. I'm pretty good at doing that. But before we go and continue getting the next key, I want to go to that other ruins that's now unlocked that I've been trying to get to since the start of the bloody game. I'll explain that once we come across a patch of ice. Jump. Alrighty then. See, I knew there was a chest there. I just didn't know where or when it pops up. Because one was always there, but I don't know. Let's go in here. Now, where is this? Ah, I see. It takes me over here. I thought this was where it was. Oh well. I was hoping for another ruins. That's the only place you can get the spiked chip from, so make sure you get it. Alright, off to the next big ruin thingy. Oh. And hopefully I'll be able to do the 1,000,000 thing by the time I get out. And there is up there if you need to save, by the way. Now, what is this? Call Q. Okay. Now, let's fill out this area of the map first. Alright, we have some ice here. Let's see if we slide. Yep. But if we have the clear shoes on. So now we don't slide on the ice. And yes, these do reform. There we are, okay. Ooh. Ow. Yeah, that's why you won't kill those guys. How much money did that give me? Holy crap, a fair few. I'll attract more guys.
Be careful, Mega Man. It looks like the floor's weak in that area.
You're at her. Ah, these guys. Unfortunately, you can't destroy them yet. Let's be careful, you get hit by them, you get the status effect, I believe. Not sure what, but just be careful. Okay. Can't remember where I'm at. I believe this is ice, so you will slip if you don't have the cleats on. Red barrier key, so we don't have either. We'll come back later. Let's end right here. Gotta be careful. So now we have the items unlocked. That's good.
Like you could get through? If there is, you could probably shoot it out and climb up.
Nice.
I think there's a way to get up to the next level. Look around.
Put some of our enemies down here. I was going to kill them and collect some more shards.